Hey guys, welcome to my channel. This is going to be my very, very first video. Today I have a very interesting video for you guys. I'm going to show you guys how to make acrylic powders using a tobacco grinder. So what you will need is any type of chalk, any type of oil pastels. So what I have here for you guys is soft pastels. I got these off of Amazon. This came with very vibrant colors. I love this. Some of them are used. It's because I already practiced. And yes, everything came out beautiful. I will leave a link down below for these. Now I'm going to put these to the side. Next, you'll need some gloves so the pigment doesn't get all over your hands because it will become very messy. Next, you'll need little jars like these. I got these from my local beauty supply store. Also, I'm using this 180 medium grit bit to break down the chalk. The finer, the better. So the acrylic that I love to use is the Mia's Secret Clear. I also get this off of Amazon. I also love to use the Mia's Secret's white acrylic. I also get this one off of Amazon. I picked up this peach color. It's so pretty. So I'm gonna change this angle so you guys can see it better. So now I'm just breaking it down with my file. Make sure your file's on a low rate so it doesn't splatter everywhere. It's very vibrant, so you're not gonna need a lot. So we skipped a part. Sorry guys, my phone had died. Now you want to start to pour your clear. There's really no ratio. I just pour how much I want in there. Now you want to close up the small container and you want to start to shake it and get all the pigment from at the bottom of the small container. Now after you're done, you're going to want to open it up, and as you can see, it's still little pieces in there. So now we're going to take this drill, which I call the god of all acrylic powders. You can get this from Amazon. This is called a tobacco drill. I do not recommend you guys using your drills because it could really mess up your drill and make it stop working. So now what you want to do is open up your grinder. You would just wipe it down, but I'll show you guys how to do that in the next video. Now you want to pour your acrylic powder in the cup from the grinder. Close it up tight. Now you want to press the black button at the top and it's going to start to work. As you can see, it's grinding it up. And if you do buy this drill, you will have to have the AA batteries because it does not come with batteries. You want to sit it up straight so you can get all the acrylic powder. Do not flip it upside down, because if you flip it upside down, your drill will stop working. So please do not do that. If you do want to do that, you could turn it off and shake it up and then turn it back on and leave it flat. As you could shake it while it's still on, but make sure it's sitting straight up. You can lean it side to side. Now that you're done with that, you're gonna wanna open up the drill and pour it back into the small container. Now you shouldn't see any more pieces. As you guys can see, it's all grinded up and smooth. Now you wanna close it up. You're gonna wanna tap the top of the cap so it all comes out flat like this. Now I'm gonna show you guys how it came out. Once it dried, I seen how red orange it was and I did not like it. It also was too clear. So I added some white to make it more lighter. I just took two big scoops, which is all I needed. Now I should make it lighter. And I added just a little bit more of the pastel. Then you're gonna wanna shake it again and repeat the steps all over again. Now I'm gonna show you how it came out. Got some stuff in there, but that's okay. But as you guys can see, the one I just made is way more on the peachier side than the other one. This came out so pretty. I love it. Okay, I decided to go with a dark purple. Now it's the same steps you did as before. You want to break it down with your file. Now you want to start pouring in your clear. I started to scoop. As you can see, I got tired of scooping, so I just poured it in there. It's really no ratio, like I said. I'm gonna add some white acrylic powder. I don't want it too dark, so you know, I'm just pour that in there. Now you want to shake it, make sure you get all that dust from at the bottom of the container. After you take it out the drill, as you guys can see, it's super fine. You're gonna pour it right back into your small container. Now you want to shake it up. Then you want to tap it at the top so it can come out nice and fine, just like this. Now I'm gonna test it to see how it came out. As you guys can see, it came out super dark and I did not like it. So what I'm doing now is I'm gonna add my Mia Secret White. Okay, now that I took it out the drill already and put it in my small container, I'm gonna show you how it came out. Ooh, I really love how these colors came out. They came out so vibrant and colorful. Now I'm gonna start swatching the acrylic powder so you can see how they came out. Thank you guys for watching. I hope this video was very helpful for you guys. Like, comment, subscribe. See you guys in the next video.